what's going on, guys? It's Krusty Vlogs back again with another reaction video for you guys, man. I hope you guys are having a good day, good morning, and good night whenever you guys are watching this, man.
Yeah,
check it out. I got my homies here with me, man. Go ahead and introduce yourselves.
Hey, man, it's Lil Hot B. You already know what the f- is going on again. We outside in this ready to turn up. Let's do it.
It's Corby.
Hey, man, check it out, man. I need y'all to go like. Comment, subscribe, man. Show some love on this video. Be a part of the giveaway, man. We got the custom shirts coming in a couple days. Cannot wait till y'all see that, man. But we're about to get into some more Indian rap, man. The last time we had some Indian rap, it was divine. You feel me? Oh, he going in. Boy, going in the video.
Hey, man, my bad, bro. But they said Soulja Boy was rapping like Draco, so I had to see
the devil. Oh, he had to, like, bro. Facts.
They said Soulja Boy was rapping like Draco, and Draco was like, yeah, of course I see Soulja Boy rapping like me. Ain't that different
crazy.
From these other who rap like me in the city.
Nah, man.
Somebody tell Draco.
But check it out, though. Last time, we reacted to Divine Man for India, and today, we're going to react to Krishna. You guys have been bugging me, man. You guys want me to react to this? I reacted to it alone. And you guys showed hella love, so I think you guys are gonna like this, man. We got a rapper reacting to Krishna right now, again.
Let's see.
And we're gonna react to Say My Name, the English version.
Let's see what he got. Let's get it. Cause I'm rating him. I'm gonna let him know.
And we don't hold punches on rap music.
All that, yeah, I'm gonna let you know if it's real rap or not.
But if I don't like it, I'm gonna say something about it.
You hear it, man.
Y'all be quiet on the other stuff. I ain't gonna be quiet on this.
Go ahead, hey. Bro. It's English, you feel me? So you guys can say what you want. Just real quick, he said he made Desi rap WrestleMania, you feel me? So Desi hip hop out there is the Indian version, you feel me, of their hip hop, you know, like, so that's the hard part, you feel me, when he says he made Desi rap WrestleMania.
I'm picking up that he was just like right now should have just spinning.
He's going in right now, you feel me?
He's not really trying to rhyme everything per se. He's just kinda like rhyming the last word and the first word of his sentence. Which is cool too, but you feel me? Like,
see, that's something a rapper will catch. I freaking will not catch that.
That's cool too. You feel me? I'm more of like a melodic, like.
You hear that shit?
I like rap.
You hear that shit?
Like that. I like rap music, so I ain't gonna say nothing until it's done, bro. I'm just gonna listen to it.
You just wanna listen to it first, huh? Okay.
But yeah, for the rap world, you feel me? No, I'm that too.
I said no, it's not, bro. Like that, I mean, he did a classic mistake. I can show you a million videos making fun of rappers that do this. I'm just saying, the boy, killer. With nobody in there. Look, bro. I come from real rap, bro.
Remember, this is India, bro. You feel me? So they're in a whole different style.
Hey,
you
that's
know,
cool.
Like,
that's cool. I don't. I'm still gonna hold them to the standard.
Yeah,
facts.
You got to. Right. I'm not gonna cap though. You're right though. Especially if it's in English too. Like
yeah,
you gotta
really come with
mainstream.
You gotta come with them bars.
It's true,
bro.
Come on,
think
bro.
About what they did. They say that about Jay-Z in India.
It's true.
They say that about Jay-Z. Bars.
Come on, bro. Let's see, bro. Let's finish this up. Mike and some equate of keeping rappers in check like it's a payday. Hear everything they be saying about me. Just don't bring me up if it ain't about me. You know how this reality goes. If you've been on a reality show, then you ain't gonna stop me. I've been doing the killing, I've been in it. I've been leaving a bed like infinite. I'll kill 10 rappers in about 10 minutes. I ain't been sitting, I'm just doing what I intended. So say my name, yo. Say my name, yo.
say my name, yo. I know they say to me, can't really say my name, though. Sneak this to me, they looking like a lame joke. They be talking that shit, fuck your fame, bro. I make it rain metaphors, get your raincoat. People out here changing colors like a rainbow. Out G-Town with the speakers on blaring. Ain't about the money, I really don't care then. Pussy looking at me, I tell him stop staring. We need the cool rappers, I really can't bear them. Assassin with the rhymes, I'm blasting when it's time. Though in the top five, then you know I'm in the convo. Eyes full of fear when I'm here, you know Krishna's real. I be bringing them more like Palestine, though.
Video I hear my rhyme, bro, back like right there. And I'll be on the ground like I ain't seen yet.
Mm-hmm. Straight out of M, straight, never show the left cheek. Weak rappers in the game, thinking I'm a nightmare. Fight fair, but I don't act that cool. Look at my captions, my hashtag dude. I be in the booth in a hazmat suit. Make them drop like a run, I'm in the NASDAQ dude. Sentimental rappers be getting defended better. Trying to come up with a better response, I make them matter. Every time I'm ahead of these rappers, they're getting dead. I'm getting hotter than Nevada, I'm just trying to get my bread out. Straight out of the north side, but I'ma reside right beside South Delhi. That's my barrio, where it's homicide on the roadside. No cosign, I just load my amigo, then it's adios. I'm a straight heavyweight on the mic, son.
Yo,
I'm like I'm Tyson.
And now I like how he's keeping up, he's switching up the flow, but keeping up the same flow, switching up the flow a little bit. But I can see what he's saying too at the same time. It's like, it's not something I haven't heard.
Facts. No. Yeah, I see. Here's the thing for me. Like, I'm not on the rapper side of things. You feel me? I listen to so much rap music. I'm just a listener. You feel me? So, like, this is something I could. You feel me? Like, I'll bang my head to, like,
facts. Like, that's this what shit I'm saying. Lit. You feel me? It's like a little flow. He can flow.
Now, but when you're a rapper or a manager or, you know, somebody that's really, like, hardcore into this shit, like, you're going to look deeper into the lyrics, you feel me? Like, you're going to see, like, the haikus, you feel me?
Yeah, he ain't really saying nothing. He just rhyming, G. Like, mm-hmm. And that's cool. I mean, I ain't saying anything. I've heard worse from American rappers.
Oh, no, facts.
I've heard worse. But it's like, ain't nothing special. Yeah.
But the thing is,
that's like some good underground mid. That's some
good underground mid.
Out here, it's a good underground mid.
That's some block.
That's what they're saying.
Yeah, that's some mid. Yeah.
But out there, though, that shit is up there. You feel me? You gotta understand. Like,
Drake out there?
Bro, he's big out there, bro. He's huge out there. People know him. Like,
park.
Huh? Oh, no, I didn't park right there, bro. No, he's straight. Sorry, I know that shit was probably loud as hell right now. Okay, that damn shit's about to be loud. Oh, come on, bro. Let's keep this shit rolling. Let's finish it up.
Over here? Nah,
it's almost done.
Are you serious?
This got 30,000.
I got 30,000. I know this kid on me. Can't really
say my name, though. Say my name, yo. That shit right there is tough, bro. I'm not going to tell.
There's certain little visuals in this motherfucker, too, that's going.
It went bad. Feels so good, though.
Yeah, they got, I mean, he got his...
Say my name, yeah.
He got his Hindu version, and he got his English version, you feel me? So it's like, you know, like, he kind of had to sit down there and make both videos at the same time. I'm pretty sure it sounds way better in their language, too, you feel me? Like, to them, it's probably f***ing going in.
I'm
going
to go buy a Lamborghini app.
Oh, shit. Lamborghini app. Oh, shit. I ain't never heard of that shit, man. But, hey, what y'all think, bro? What y'all think?
I mean, like you said, it wasn't bad. It just from an actual... rap fan, historian, like real rap, like lyricism and shit. That shit was fine. Like, it was like some good underground shit. You know what I mean? Like, if he's like the top dog, like, to be honest, some constructive criticism, you gotta go harder than that.
Facts, yeah. He has other songs where I ain't gonna cap. He goes in. I ain't gonna lie.
When was this released?
This was released 10 months ago, bro. So
2020, he probably sounded a little harder now. Bro, when you consistently rap, one thing I can say about rap, like whatever kind of rap you make, if you consistently rap, you look better.
I can tell you this much for him, he has that.
He
got that flow. He got that flow where he can just like go against other rappers. You feel me? Like one on one. You feel me? Like you could put him in a rap battle, and he's gonna go in type shit. You know, but other than that, like that's the only way I see him rapping instead of like making music videos. Fuck, I hope they can hear me over this damn trash can thing that's outside. Nah, man, it's all good, bro. But other than that, man, y'all need to go like, comment, and subscribe. You feel me, man? Krishna, I'm just going to say, bro, there's no disrespect. You know I think you go hard, bro.
Oh, yeah, bro. But, don't think it's disrespect. Yeah, don't ever think that I'm disrespecting you, bro. I don't want the Indian fans to come try to come for me or shit like that. No shit like that, bro. No disrespect, no shade. I fuck with you, bro. It was just a real opinion, you feel me? I feel like...
He's a rapper, you feel me?
You go a little harder for what you love, you feel me?
I just listened to G Herbo's new album, bro. That shit went hard as hell.
Oh, see, now he's trying to compare you to Herbo.
Yeah, but you can't compare him to an American rapper, though.
You can't compare Herbo.
You can't compare nobody to
a whole different.
But you can't compare another country.
That's what I'm coming off of.
You know, I see you. I see what you're saying, but you also can't compare another country to him. Like, U.S., bro. You feel me? Like, at the end of the day, dog, like,
but like I
English.
Said before, mainstream.
That's
is
true.
Mainstream.
That's true. That's true.
So,
fair enough. Fair enough.
It's on the same.
They listen to Drake.
Fair enough. That's true. They
just
do.
Just like
they
how
do.
We listen to Drake.
Yeah, that's
right?
True.
So it don't make no difference.
That's true. Fair enough.
They got
man.
A guy over there that's just as hard, but he just ain't came out yet, or he ain't been discovered yet, or whatever.
Facts, bro.
It could be him.
That's
it could be
saying.
Your boy. But that's you feel me? He just got to keep. Climbing the ladder. You feel me? We're gonna get there just
thanks.
Like everybody else.
Thanks. Hey, man. Hey, if you guys enjoyed this video, man, like it, subscribe, man. Try and get this thing done before this damn bus gets on my nerves. Other than that, man, you feel me? From America, my boy Hot B and my boy Court, man, and Krusty Vlogs. Out.